These bones were part of a sacrifice. The jaws of Hakon placed a powerful spell here.
Could be blood magic. Let's look for any more skulls.
Hey, Solas, you ever do your fade thing and pretend you can fly? Just flap your arms and zip around in there, maybe bang some hot fade ladies?
No, such behavior attracts the attention of demons.
Demons shit up everything.
That's the last of the bones. What were the jaws of Hakon doing with this magic? Perhaps the Avar in Stonebear Hold can tell us.